Hey, what's going on? I'm Devin.
I'm Jeff.
And we are Basic Bros Reaction.
Hey you guys, thanks for tuning in to Basic Bros Reaction. And today we're really excited because we are checking out this new girl group, Tribe. Their pre-debut, they were basically known as Lion Girls and Triangle. But yeah, Tribe seems like it's actually even like a cuter name because I guess Tribe, like for the triangle, which is I guess they kind of associate with perfection, and then the BE is like existence, so it's like perfect existence. Perfect existence, which is, I think it's super cute. I really always like clever names.
Names, yes.
Yeah. So I'm really excited to check them out because I don't think that we've seen any of their pre-debut stuff, have we?
I have not. I've seen like a few things that were kind of like recommended to us, like or recommended to me when I'm like on YouTube.
Yeah.
And I know that a few people have commented that we needed to check them out. Mm-hmm. And so there's seven girls in the group, and we do know that they have a big producer that's like been helping with them. I think it's Shindong. And then also Ellie from EXID, the rapper from EXID, also helped like produce and everything like that. So I'm really excited because I know, like I said, that they've got like some good people backing them up. And so, and you guys have been telling us in the comments to check them out as well. So
So we're really excited. I don't know the concept at all. So I'm excited to check them out. Like, I just really always like seeing like new groups coming out and all that. It's just such an exciting time, especially your debut, and it's 2021. So hopefully it's gonna just be a whole new different year.
Yes.
Like hopefully they'll be able to like, you know, do shows and all of that. Like, you know, with COVID and everything, so nothing's gonna deter them.
So we will go ahead and we will get into this reaction in 3, 2. One. Okay, I like the little triangle.
Oh, right, yeah.
Oh, and they start off with it.
Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, that is so cute. I really like the vibe coming off of them.
Yeah.
It's like, it's kind of a different vibe. I can't even put my finger on it.
Ooh,
it's vocals. Oh yeah. I can see this tribal concept.
Yeah.
Oh.
Tribal feel with the chorus.
Yeah. Oh my god, it's just so cute like right now, but I think my niece would love this. She would love to do the dance, I think. Her voice is pretty deep, like I would not expect that coming from her.
Mm-mm, not at all.
I like her, like it sounds mature.
Ooh.
I like that, I like her. What was the name of the song?
Doom Doom Ta.
Oh, Doom. I like the triangle.
That's super cool.
It could be their thing. Oh wow.
Ooh.
I always like hate that name. Like, did I miss something? Like, you know, throughout the whole video, and then something like that happens. So I'm like, I think I missed something. Because that has to mean something. So, but they were very, I can't even put my, what was their concept? I can't even put my finger on it.
Like, teen crush, but then the like
it's
little
like charm,
and then like little like
Forever 21 type. I don't know. Yeah. I can't even put because they're like more. I feel like they're a little bit more mature for teen crush, but then like they're not mature, but like super mature.
It's,
they're just like
there's like
early 20s crush.
Yeah,
early 20s crush. Forever 21.
Yes.
Yeah. I really like them. Like I think that I think they were like a perfect their vibe was like what I really like. Like they're I think that they're just like not too mature and they're not like too young for me. They're like just perfect, I guess. Like
yes.
I don't know. Yeah, I really just liked the vibe. It was something that I could really like just relax to and everything, and I don't know. I really like their sound.
It was like because it was like crazy because it was like I don't know. Like I feel like almost like on paper, like I wouldn't like this, but like I do.
Exactly, yeah.
But like it's like I don't. I don't know. Like
I think it's something to do with their group. Like because it's like you said. Like I was just like I don't know what to really think when I was reading, you know, a little bit about them. But yeah, like the video, like, and them, you know, singing, the rapping was perfect. Like, it was just, I think it just worked really well. Like, they worked out really well together. Mm-hmm. And that's another thing is like with the debut, like sometimes it kind of, like, I feel like it takes a while for you to kind of get a feel for the members. But I feel like they all were just so cohesive. Like, it was just like, it seemed so natural watching them, so.
And yeah, I feel like you could start to kind of like pinpoint members or voices and everything like that. I think they were really smart with like their choreography because it was especially that one that you were like, oh, my knees. Because I was like, oh, that would be like a really good signature, like little move to go with it. Because, you know, a lot of times, I feel like too with a lot of groups, their choreography can almost be like overly complicated where it's just like, this is really cool to watch, but there's like but I thought that it was really smart for like their debut to kind of like have more like simple and repeat a lot of movements because then like, you know, because that's what like I remember, that's one of the first things I remember about like Twice, for instance, is when they first started, they had really simple catchy choreography that everybody would just do and stuff. So I think that was very smart for their debut to have like simpler but really catchy and really fun choreography, and it still had like that primal vibe to it too, and everything. And I like I said, like I was like on the chorus, I was like, I don't know, there's like something about it I really like, but like at first I was like, I don't know. Like the first time I heard the chorus, like, I don't know how I feel about it, but then towards the end I was like looking forward to it and everything. And I think that was kind of like the whole song. I was like, when we first started, I was like, I don't know. It just kept on. I'm like, oh, okay, I actually really like this. So
because I think whenever you kind of like go into checking out like a group, like a debut, it's kind of like a first date where you're just kind of like nervous. You're like, you don't know what to kind of expect and you know if you like the person or not. And then like while I'm watching and you know engaging more, you're just like, okay, well I like them. Yes, like, you know, like we're vibing, you know. So but I thought I'm really excited to see more of them, but they're pretty impressive for their debut. So
yes. So what would you rate this debut?
I would rate it 8.2. I think it's a pretty solid debut, and I'm very excited to see what else they have in store.
I was actually, no joke, 8.2 as well. Okay. I thought that it was a very solid. I really enjoyed it. And like I said, this is like one of those debut that makes me want to watch more videos from them and kind of learn a little bit more about them because they seem just very well put together and they have like, it already seems like there's a chemistry there and they already seem like they're really good performers and everything like that. And so I'm very, very excited to learn more about them.
So. Yeah. So we are really excited for their debut and, you know, the rest of 2021 for them because it's definitely a very exciting time. So I guess let us know in the comments below if there's anything from them maybe pre-debut, or actually maybe things are coming up now that we should really be looking forward to and checking out when it does come out, let us know. And don't forget to hit the like, subscribe button, ding the bell so you don't miss any notifications from us. And thanks again for tuning in to Basic Bros Reaction.